What is up, ladies and gentlemen, Hossinators alike? My name is Archie Haas, and welcome to Booking Revolution. So what this game is, it's pretty much... Let me turn up the volume for you a little bit. So let's start new. Restart, yes. Inherit universe. So what you do is you are a booker for this promotion that they'll have, and I'll show you. I actually played through this game once before. A-R Archer Haas. I have it saved on my phone. Okay, let's age him up a little bit so that way he's not a young booker. But let's not make him too old. Let's make him about 44. Why not? 6'5", whatever. I don't care. Angry. Let's make him a bit docile. Let's make him a heel. Prop he should have in his hand? None. Attributes. Just don't care. Costume. Wrestling costume. Oh boy. So let's work on casual costume first. Oh, that might be copyrighted music. I'm turning that off. So, this game, I downloaded it all because, I don't know why, but it was because my sister said, oh yeah, there's a cool game on the mobile device you should play for your YouTube. And I was like, okay, let me try it and let me see what it looks like. So I did, and it's actually pretty cool. If you guys watch this entire playthrough, you'll understand why. What should he do? Let's give him a tie. Let's give him a tie. And let's make the shirt. Thank you. You want, should I make the shirt red? Or should I make it just all black? Let's make it green. Yeah. Okay. By the way, tune in sometime this weekend for another edition of the Haas and Dip podcast. I need to go back here. Tune in for another edition of the Haas and Dip podcast. Our special guest, hopefully, we'll be able to get our special guest. I'm hoping to get Skills Unleashed. But if not, it'll just be a regular edition of the Haas and Dip podcast. So, I mean, that's okay. I mean, you guys like hearing us talk. You guys do. You know you do. I mean, it makes your day, doesn't it, to hear John Dip and I talk? No. Is that it? Copy the other. Yep, that's it. So, what this game also has, which is really neat, ooh, what the heck? Why is his skin green? Copy the other. What the hell? So what this game also incorporates is a mode where you can't actually like simulate the matches, kind of like regular wrestling games. You can't really simulate the matches. You actually can either, you can either be the referee, or you can be something like that. I don't know. I wanted none. I don't want one on him. Let's fix his face. No. Haha, Hawk. Ultimate Warrior. Nice. Stink. Nice! You're going almost there. Almost. Come on. Couple more. That'd be cool. Moving to Guerrera. Sin Cara. Yeah, let's go with that one. He looks pretty friendly. Okay. His arms need to come up to 100. Forearms are 100. Fists are 100. Good. Chest. Everything's 100. Good. Even his head. Okay. Let's change the hairstyle on this guy. I want him to look like a promoter, not a darn, oh, come now. I want him to look like a promoter, not a friggin'... No, let's keep going. Not a friggin', you know, something like that. I don't know. What am I saying? Anyways, no beard. Everything's good there. That's casual. Let's go to wrestling. Why is his hair still like that? What do I have for his hair? 12. Nope, come on. Wrestling costume. Come on, just keep going, keep going, keep going. There we go. Wrestling. Let's fix this. Okay. No, go back. I want that shirt. No, 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 no. Okay, let's go back one. Let's go use the white one. No, no, no. Shirt. Pete's sake, man. Oh, no, 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 no. Let's make it green. Oh, yeah, that's a nice looking green. I like that. Don't you guys like that? This guy's gonna look cool after I'm done with him. I know you guys are saying, oh, this is the most boringest thing I'm ever watching. Why am I watching this? Eh, you're watching it because you like me. You guys like me. My Hossinators love me. Oop, just passed. Ah. Got it done. Yeah, there we go. Now that is a good looking wrestler. Let's fix his boots a little bit. Copy the other. Yeah, that looks good. Referee's fine. Why doesn't that seem right to me? Okay, whatever. Let's go to it. Let's go to gimmick. Just have him stand normal. Jesus. Oh, that's a good one. Okay. Moves I don't care about. Save and exit. Oh, no. Let's see here. You know what? I'm going to go with... See, which one am I thinking of has that Intercontinental belt? Is it? No, it's not United Kingdom. You know what? Let's go with... See, I'm an American. Do I want to go with All-American Wrestling? No. Let's go with... Super Lucha Libre. Nice. Let's go with Super Lucha Libre. I'm sure you're not happy about being forced to take over a lowly show like Super Lucha Libre. Well, I'm happy. To be honest, I'm not thrilled to be handing over the reins to you either. Well, screw you. The fact that you don't even have a professional license doesn't exactly fill me with confidence. Well, then don't! I'm not sure you'll find that nobody else will be enthusiastic about doing business with you either. Then don't! Let me go to a different company and find out. But as a start, I suppose perhaps you'll grow into the role eventually. Well, then stop criticizing me. Although I'm stepping down from day to day thing, I'm staying as the owner. Then good, I don't want to see your face anyways. I'll be checking in from time to time to make sure you're not screwing things up. Well, then goodbye! Leave! But ultimately, we're on the same side and we both want this company to succeed, right? Right. I wish you the best of luck and I hope you enjoy running the show as much as I did. Good, I will, and I'll make the best matches and I'll make this show popular. Okay, let's see who I'm dealing with here. Bullfrog. Let's see what this guy looks like. Oh, looks like Demolition. Holy crap. Look, Gold Dust. That's supposed to be Rikishi. That's supposed to be Scotty Juhati. That's supposed to be Gangrel. Dick Swagger. Don't know. I don't know. That's supposed to be Jimmy Snuka. Did you guys hear about Jimmy Snuka? So sad that he passed away. No, go back. That's supposed to be Coco Beware. This is Tatanka. This is Tyrus. This is supposed to be Santino Marella. Great Khali. That's supposed to be Mark Miro. John Morrison. Don't know. I'm guessing that's supposed to be Rey Mysterio. And that's supposed to be Chavo and Eddie Guerrero. And that's supposed to be Jeff Hardy and Matt Hardy somewhere over here. And here's R-Truth. Okay, you guys get the picture. You guys get it. That's supposed to be Razor Ramon. That's supposed to be Lita. That's supposed to be Sin Cara. Stuff like that. That's supposed to be Alberto Del Rio. That's supposed to be Chavo. Yeah, you guys get the picture. That's supposed to be Matt Hardy. That's supposed to be Kofi Kingston. Stuff like that. Okay. So. Maybe that's supposed to be Kalisto. I don't know. What is this about here? I don't know. I'll figure it out. So, where are we with time? Oh. Okay. We'll do a couple matches on this card. Maybe I'll be able to do this whole card. Five-way last laugh. No. I'm sorry. But that's not happening. We're having a regular one-on-one match for the Inter title. I don't know what that title is. Cruiserweight. That makes a lot of sense. Let's have... Oh dear, I don't know. Let's have Joey Morrissey versus King Bombard, I guess. And I'm ref, I guess. Okay, whatever. Cruiserweight title on the line. Let's get this done. Let's move you up here. So that way I can handle the controls. Sorry, I'm lying in my bed. I just got back from basketball practice. I'm worn out. So this video seems a little boring. It's because it is a little boring because I'm deader than hell. Okay, ding, ding, ding. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. See if I can get this match to a 5-star. Maybe it will. I don't know. This is Super Lucha Libre, so... I've always liked watching the Lucha Libres because they were always high flying and they made me excited to watch wrestling. Backstory on me, I'm a huge, huge wrestling fan. As you can tell from my vlog, the Haas vlog, I have joined a wrestling company known as the TWF. I helped found it, things like that. Maybe later on in this game rope break. Maybe later on in this game, I'll start off with a new company after a while, you know what I'm saying? Come on, get him. Don't just stand there. So, let me explain to you the controls of this game. A is to punch, G is to grapple, R is to run, P is to pick up stuff, and T is to taunt. Oh. And to do submissions if you're the referee, and count the pinfalls if you're the referee also. Come on. I'm actually rooting for King Bombard here since he looks like Rey Mysterio. Get him. Ooh, sorry I didn't record yesterday, like my schedule said, but I was just so busy yesterday that I just plumb forgot. 1, 2. Oh, he's got a bomb. Give me the bomb. Did it explode? Oh, by the way, If you hold back, if you hold on G, he'll throw it. Explode. Explode. Yay, it exploded. Good. Emil Tequila, get out of the ring. So the players in this game for each brand are always the same no matter what brand you go with. One, oh, we almost had a new champ. Well, not even close, actually. He just got a one count and he kicked out. Come on, King Bombard. Come on, King Bombard. Come on, King Bombard. Yeah, this is a game I decided to download. There'll be more games on the way as I play and play and play. I'm now what you consider a... I'm now calling myself an official mobile gamer. That's right, you heard me. I'm an official mobile gamer. I just don't have the time or the technology to actually just go through and do what I do and just go through and edit the videos on the computer. So these mobile devices games help a lot. Come on, come on, come on, King Bombard. Come on, King Bombard. Come on, King Bombard. Come on, come on, come on. Uno. Oh, I was gonna catch up. Uno. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. Seis. Oh, slam inside the ring. Boston Crab. Oh, that's a Lion Tamer. Now he's in the Boston Crab. Oh, armbar. Oh, he slammed to the ground. Come on, King Bombard. Come on. Ooh. Oh, pin him. You're letting him rest. You could have had the championship. Come on. Oh, oh, oh. DDT. I'll turn it up for you when I'm in the match. And then I'll have to turn off the sound when I'm not in the match so I don't have any copyrighted music or anything like that. Hey, 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 get out of my ring. Get out. Get out of here. Get out of here. Match is only getting 2 stars. I wonder why. Get out of here. Get out of here, Mil Tequila. Get out of here. Get out of my ring. Oh, he DDT'd him. He spiked him. Hit him. Hey, hey, hey. No punching like that, boy. You're returning champion, everybody, King Bombard. Okay, Joey Morrissey's profile has suffered after failing to win that match. King Bombard's agility has risen to 92% after participating in that match. Okay, okay. Let's book the next match. It's a lot of fun, guys. I love doing this. Joel Harden. Let's do Joel Harden versus... No, 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 no. No, no. Go back. Let's do a... No. Let's just have a one-on-one match. Let's not do Joel Harden yet. I'm going to leave him. Let's do Jordan Hangtime. No. No, no, no. Let's do... Cameron Cool versus that's supposed to be X-Pac. Nice. Versus the Superfly. Here we go. Super Safari. Also known as Jimmy Superfly Snuka. From the Fiji Islands. and his opponent, Cameron Cool. This is a 10-minute match. Get out of my ring. Wow, this is an exciting match. Two. Trace. Cinco. Seis. Siete. Ocho. Nueve. Diez. Wow. Okay, that was quick. You gotta count it out, sucker. No, I'm not getting copyrighted for that. Cameron Cool's profile has improved by securing a victory in that match. Yeah. Reputation has been damaged by taking part in such a disappointing match. Whatever. All I know is, you lost, sucker. Let's go Falsehood versus Boss Boy? Yeah, let's go with Lost Boy. I said Lost Boy. Thank you. I like music. Paul says, since we are true, and we got Kofi Kingston as well. That's pretty cool, man. Ding, ding. Do you tap? 1 minute in, he's getting, not even 1 minute in, 30 seconds in, he's getting a tap. No, no tap. Break his arm if you have to, but don't go in tap. Hey, don't you dare hit me. Oh, he's a lion tamer. Come on, suplex him out of the ring. Nail him. Oh. Sorry about that first match where I didn't have any sound, but now I'm going to have sound in all the matches. This is, I don't want to be copyrighted, so. Whoa, he bicycle kicked him. Now he's in a triangle choke hold. Oh, he missed him. Oh, he missed him. Oh, no. Oh, he got him. Ooh. Ooh. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Ooh. 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 Fell on something. Oh, look at that, he bridged. One, two. Oh, he almost got him. He bridged on that. It was a bridging full Nelson slam. Oh, my mistake. I'm sorry. I am so sorry. Ooh. Ooh, he slammed him. Pin him. Why are you letting him rest, you idiot? I am so sorry, Lost Boy. I may have cost him the match there. Ooh. Get him. Get him. Ooh, bleed. Make him bleed. Come on, get him. Get him, boy. Get him. Come on, falsehood. What's he doing with that bat? Get out of my ring. Get out. You're not gonna attack Lost Boy with the bat. You must be crazy. Get him, come on! Get out of my ring. Come on, get out of my ring. And stay out. Stay out of my ring. I'll beat the hell out of you. Hit him. 5 minutes remaining. Come on. Ooh, he spiked him. Falsehood wins. So that means both Cameron Cool and Falsehood have won. Wow. Shocking. Stop beating him up. Stop beating him up. No, no, no. Falsehood's reputation has been damaged by taking part in it. Has suffered after failing to win that match. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whatever. What? What is it saying? I have very little control over my career. Hashtag slave. At Emilio Tequila's matches bore me. I like to work for Danny Might. Why was Cameron Cool even involved in that match? That match, 2-star. Fugly Ferguson. Yeah, right. Thinking of wrestling for All American. Yeah, whatever. You guys can go screw yourselves. No, no, no. Not the ad. Not the ad. Whew, that was a close call. I was lost everything. Oh, no. Go back. Wait, where am I at? Yeah, good enough. Let's move on. No! Get in there. Let's go. Let's go El Dorado. Let's go El Dorado versus Glitter Artie. I'm the ref. Glitter Artie, also known as Goldust. And now his opponent, Tito Santana. If you don't know what I'm talking about, look up Tito Santana as a bullfighter. Not necessarily a bullfighter, whatever you call those guys. I forgot what they're called. It's like, what are they called? They're like, I don't know. I don't remember. All I know is Tito Santana wore an outfit like that once before. He was like a bullfighter. It was like in a bullfighter type thing. Ooh. Knee drop. Ooh. Get him. Oh my goodness.
Uno. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. Six. Cien. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. Seis. Siete. Ocho. Nueve. Cinco. Seis. Siete. No. Dos. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Oh no! He's down. Uno. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. Seis. Siete. Ocho. Nueve. Oh, ocho still. Nine. I don't want this match to end this early. No, please, don't. No. No, please. Get up there. Seis. Siete. Ocho. Nueve. Now back at nueve, which is nine, folks. Nine in Spanish. Hey, you hit me. How dare you? How dare you, sir? How dare you hit me? Nobody hits me. I'm the boss around here. Uno. Dos. Oh, no. Uno. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. Seis. Siete. Oh, siete. Oh, six. Dos. End it! Ooh, he tossed him. Uno. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. Seis. Siete. Ocho. Nueve. Oh, dang it. Uno. Oh, come on, guys. Come on. Just somebody end it already. Ooh. Uno. Dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve. Oh, Gino Santana wins! Well done, well done, Tito. Well done, Tito. Well done, Tito. Well done, Tito. El Dorado's status has not been affected by participating in a match. Glitteriotti's status has not been affected by participating in that match. Yeah. And now, time for our two main events. Our double main events. For the titles. Got new tags. On this side, we have Miles Harden and Joel Harden versus the tag team champions, Essa Carrera and Junior Carrera. Let's do this. And me, the referee for this match, the Hardens. Also known as Jeff and Matt Hardy. The Hardy Boys and their opponents, the tag team champions, Los Guerreros. Are we taking their belts? Right. Now we can get this match started. Get out of my ring! Get out of my ring!
Oh God, what was that? Come on, Jeff. Help your brother. Come on. Help your broken bro. Help your broken brother. Your broken. Oh no. Why is this match 14 minutes long? Ooh. Kill him. That's what you call stretching him. Stretching the truth, I mean. Ooh. Punch. Oh, he powerbombed him. Ooh. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Come on. Ooh, DDT. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Boah. Come on, boah. Come on. Come on, boah. Oh, he threw him out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, ten. He's been eliminated. Miles Hardy's been disqualified. Now it's just up to Jeff. Come on. Come on, Joel. Come on, Joel Harden. You guys can still win the tag team titles. Or I don't think you can at this point. Hey, wait a minute here. What's going on? That's not right. That's not right. Come on. You guys should probably still win the tag team titles. Maybe not. You might not be able to win it until the pay-per-view at this point. Oh, no. He's tagging in his partner, Junior Carrera. This is not good for the Chiefs. Ooh, DDT'd him. One. One. Oh, he got at it. Two. Ooh. Kill him. Oh, I saw that. We were gonna steal the win. Like that? No way. What are you doing here? What are you playing here, Eddie? What are you playing here, Essa? Rope break! Rope break! Rope break! Whoopsies. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh. Hey, what are you doing with that championship? Now come back here. That's not yours quite yet. There. It's not quite yours. Come on. Come on. Ooh. Come on, come on. Rope break! Rope break! No, tag team champions, Joe Harden's team! What the hell was that, Essa Carrera? I haven't got time for losers like you. Hey, what the hell? What the hell? What's going on here between the Carreras? No! No! Don't do this, Chavo! Essa Carrera is a face who has the fans, supportive fans. His upset that he was barely used to that match. kill has risen to 85% with this thing. Congratulations to Joel Harden and Miles Harden for becoming the new tag team champions of Super Lucha Libre. And now, the main event. You're not following that one on me. I am deeply, deeply sorry, my friend. It's going to be the greatest match in the history of matches. One-on-one. For the world title. Pedro De Niro versus the one, the only Gran Bushima for the heavyweight championship of the world of Super Lucha Libre. The Gran Bushima! Pedro De Niro! For the World Heavyweight Championship of the World. Dos, tres, cuatro. Kicked him. As you know, Hassanators, this will be the first of many playthroughs. After this match, I will. This video is probably 40 minutes long. Thank you, probably is. I haven't checked it. I just checked it. I think it is.
Oh, right.
Come on.
Oh, right.
Get out of my room. Oh no, rest down. What are they ever gonna do? The title home. Pedro De Niro is still the world's heavyweight champion.
Well done, Pedro De Niro. Oh my goodness. Yamashita's profile is improved by securing a victory in that match. Yeah, you won it by count out. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Well, that does it for this edition of Booking Revolution. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am Archer Haas, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.